Hey Nooglers! First things first, if you haven't ordered yet, go ahead and do so. The packaging will be discreet, so no one need ever know about your treasure that lies within. There are a few different systems that you can opt for, but no matter which you get, as long as you get a system, it comes with two cones, a manual hand pump, and the Y tubing. This tubing is really handy because it allows you to pump both breasts at one time or just a singular breast. One thing I'd recommend is getting the right rings for comfort. And nothing is better than these silicone babies here. So, you finally got your Noogleberry system. Now what do you do? It's time to put it on and pump baby pump. When you want to pump with two breasts, you take each cone like so. Make sure that your Y connector is connected to the singular tube. With the two identical tubes, you attach one to each cone. And your system will look exactly like this. The final step is adding your hand pump. Now that the system is all locked and loaded, it's time to position, take the cones, and situate them to where they cover both breasts. Hold them into place with one hand, keeping them tight. Take your pump and begin to pump until you feel a suction and a pull. This might take a little practice, so don't worry if you don't get it right on the first try. If ever you have trouble with it connecting, just go ahead and twist the cups on until they get better positioning. If air escapes, you'll hear what is known as burping. That's okay, it just means you need to create better suction. You know that you have it right when the air escaping sound halts and when your breasts have a nice pull. You want to ensure that you pump enough so that blood flow goes to the breast, but not too much to where you're damaging your skin or your breasts. Purple breasts or a different shade of your own color is a sign that you might be pumping too hard. On each hand pump is a button that releases the air. Depending on the method you like, you can play around with this. There's many techniques out there, so check the forum and figure out the best one for you. Those of us with asymmetrical breasts, or those of us who would just like to pump one at a time, have another option with this wonderful system. To pump with one breast, take your system and disconnect. Now you have the hand pump with a single tube. Disconnect one of your cones and reconnect with the singular tube. Make sure it's on there fully so it doesn't drop off. Place it on your small breast or the breast that you'd like to pump and pump in exactly the same way. Letting your breast feel and releasing when you need. Feel, release. To use the silicone ring, you take the ring, insert the cone into the slot. Once it's secure, you're ready to pump in comfort. And the most important step, Nooglers, is to enjoy this journey and get ready for your booby dreams to come true. Wishing you the best. Bye.